path of love for a princess of the Dutch House of Orange is a rocky one. The latest romance is the engagement of Crown Princess Beatrix to Claus von Amsberg, a union that caused an uproar in the Netherlands when Queen Juliana made the announcement. The Queen's subjects were not objecting to von Amsberg's German nationality, but to his war record. He served in Hitler's Wehrmacht when he was 17. However, the outcry did not reach the bitterness that met the engagement of Beatrix's younger sister last year, when she fell in love with a Catholic Spanish prince. When the future Queen's subjects realized that this was a true love match, objections subsided, though there were murmurings about the young man's financial background. He works for the German government in Bonn for $400 a month, while the princess is the richest heiress on the continent. But others recall that her father was penniless when he became the prince consort. There are 1,000 questions for the princess. How did she meet her fiancé?
Well, first time we really met was at my cousin's place. My cousin, Count Oeynhausen, gave a small dinner party for my sister and myself. We were staying with him, and Claus was asked too.
a story has appeared in one newspaper that you went to this meeting to meet a, shall we say, Mr. A, but in fact you fell in love with Mr. B. Is there any truth in that?
I was in love with Mr. B already.
Before you went
there? Yes.
So there's nothing in that story.
No.
Your Royal Highness, could we have a look at your ring? Could you turn it so... Ah, yes. And could you tell us... It looks a smashing one.
It's beautiful.
could you tell us what the stones are in it?
The diamonds. All diamonds.